I know our audience would love to hear how you two work together.
Sure. He goes. And I go. And soon we're humming along. And that's called writing a song. Then he goes. And I go. And the phone goes. Bring. And he goes, mutter, 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 yes, Jerome, mutter, no, Jerome, mutter, 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 that's his lawyer, Jerome, mutter, 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 do it, Jerome, click, sorry, Charlie. So I go, and he goes, and I go, and soon we're tapping away. Sorry, Charlie. Secretary, on the intercom. Yes, Miss Biz. It's a messenger. Thanks, Miss Biz. Would you tell him to wait? Would you order the car? Would you call up the bank? Would you wire the coast? Would you... Sorry, Charlie. Mutter, 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 sell the stock. Mutter, buy the rights. Mutter, 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 let me put you on hold. Yes, Miss Biz, it's the interview. Thanks, Miss Biz. Will you tell him to wait? Will you wire the car? Will you order the coast? Will you set up a bank? And the telephones blink and the stocks get sold and the rest of us, he keeps on hold and he's gonna start producing. And he's now a corporation, right? And I play at home with my wife and kids and I wait to hear the movie bids and I got a little sailboat and I'm in a meditation, right? He flies off to California. I discuss him with my shrink. That's the story of the way we work. Me and Franklin Shepherd, Inc.
Oh, well, when you do work together, which comes first generally, the words or the music?
Generally, the contract.
Sounds like you think making money is a bad thing for an artist.
Money? Did I say money? No, I like money a lot. I mean, it's better than not. But when it's money. Money! When you're into money! And you should be. Listen, he does the money thing very well. But you know what? Other people do it better. And he does the music thing very well. And you know what? No one does it better. Still, the telephones blink and the buzzers buzz, and I really don't know what he does, but he makes a ton of money. And a lot of it for me. Right? So I think, okay, and I start a play, and he somehow knows, cause right away it's during! Hiya, buddy, wanna write a show? Got a great idea, we'll own all the rights with a 2-week out and a turnaround on the guarantee plus a gross percent of the billing clause, and there I am in California, talking deals and turning pink. Back in business, and I mean just that, back with Franklin Shepherd, Inc. Very sneaky how it happens. Much more sneaky than you think. Start with nothing but a song to sing. Next you're Franklin Shepherd. Wait. Could we wait a minute here? Because I'm getting in too deep. The thing is, see, is we're not that kind of close anymore. The way we used to be. And a friendship's like a garden. You have to water it. And tend it, and care about it. And you know what? I want it back. Look, nothing permanent has happened. Just a temporary kink. Friendship's something you don't really lose. Very sneaky how it happens. Every day you're on the brink. First the prizes, then the interviews. Oh my God, I think it's happened. Stop me quick before I sink. One more triumph that I can't refuse. In case you didn't notice, this is my first time on TV. And my last, so here's the point, whatever happens. Then we'll all go get a drink. That's the guy I love, the fella who's inside my Mutter, quick, Jerome, get the president. There's a crazy man on my TV screen. Inside, drink, inside, Franklin Shepard. Just write him, Kevin.